Hey guys, Callum here,
and
my bro. So today you might remember, might be a bit of deja vu, this setup, because guess what time it is? Play review time, episode 2. So today we have a force, and comment down below, which was your favourite, was it? The
Stormtrooper, Darth Vader.
I will talk. Was it the Force Awakens First Order Stormtrooper? Focus. Focus. Move your hand. I'm focusing it. Focus. That was it. First Order Stormtrooper from Star Wars, The Force Awakens, Episode 7, or was it the Boba Fett mug, or the Darth Vader mug?
Mine.
You can't even probably see it there,
but
it definitely isn't there, because that's his head, I think that's his mouthpiece, I don't know. So, we're going to start, and we're not unboxing the scissors, we're just going to use them to snippity snip our way in, but we might not even use them.
I will.
So, first, we're going to unbox. Go a bit closer, because we've gone quite far away. Now we're unboxing. We're going to unbox the Stormtrooper from First Order.
I will.
Stormtrooper.
It's already been open a bit.
Yeah, it was already like that in the shop. It opened, wasn't it?
We opened it later ago. I mean, we didn't.
So, we're going to open the Stormtrooper out of his packaging. So, we're going to get our trusty scissors. Snip off that bit. And now the camera's going to fly. Like Pooper Man. And then we're going to slide out his arm, up. There we are. First Order Stormtrooper. I will keep this box though, because it's got an interesting read on the back. I will. It says, First Order Stormtrooper, equipped with sleek armor and powerful weapons, the Stormtrooper will. The Stormtroopers enforce the will of the First Order. So, move this. Focus. So, put our scissors to the side. Put all the boxes. I will keep the box, like I said. There's some good art on it. Stormtrooper, then there's just that, and then there's the back again, and then there's the front where I can put him back in without his casing. So I'll put that to the side where I'm going to keep it. So we have our First Order Stormtrooper, which has a swivel ball joint head which can go all the way around. Its legs aren't articulated, but its waist is. And its arms have joints at the shoulders. So, yeah. And you can't take the gun out of his hand, no matter how much you try. My brother already opened his, so do you want to go get yours? He'll be back in a minute. But whilst we are waiting, I just want to show you something. Notice anything? Anything at all? I noticed this straight away. Well, on the front, you've got black there, turn it around, white there, well, it should be black. Here he comes with his secret admirer.
Where's
his lightsaber?
I don't know.
Yep, it's Darth Vader.
The boss of the Stormtroopers.
Well, not my Stormtrooper. It's kind of when, what I like to do is turn his head back and go. I like to go. In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
I sleep in such a dreams.
Can I do my next cousin?
Yeah.
Yay. Okay.
So, don't use the scissors.
Yeah.
So we've got Darth Vader. So let's.
I've got my
move back so my brother can open his thing. So let's get it and put it there in the frame. So I'll just put all the stormtroopers, our figures back there. Figs. Go back
there.
Here's my mug. There's his mug.
It looks like a teacup.
It's from Zach.
I'm drinking him. Look inside. He's not inside. Now, Kelly's going to open his own.
Go all the way around. Let's go put that back. I'll show him this a bit. So as you can see, this Darth Vader here has red eye.
Hi guys!
What are you doing? Oh, you can keep that. You cut it perfect. Look at that, you cut it perfect.
Oh no! I cut it from the middle.
You can keep that, can't I? As I was saying, so we'll actually, could I erase? Put this back here.
Ah!
I'll get some blue tack.
I'll get my head.
He's just putting everything on his head.
I'll get my head.
In a minute, I'll stick your head to that wall.
Ah!
Yeah, that happened and we all let it. So I'll put this back here since we're doing a Star Wars themed episode. So as I was saying, hello, I have red eyes. Whereas, has black eyes. That one doesn't have silver dots going around here. This one has it does. Awesome. They both have their detailing on their triangle mouth. So now we're getting Angry Birds thrown at us, and coincidentally, it is Star Wars. So I'm going to fight back with the birds he has. Okay. Now he's throwing blocks at us. Stop it.
I got poops.
What?
I got a mug.
What? Be careful with that. Do you know the one you've got? So I'll go put it somewhere safe. Go put your mug downstairs in the cupboard.
No!
So I found that. Can I have that back? So, he doesn't want to leave me, he's possessed. So, let's fight back, guys.
Yeah, that didn't work. Ow.
Right, now, back to the video.
Whoop.
Ow. Ow. Stop it. Hurts.
Yeah, but
you
don't
let like so. As I was saying, on to the next Mugaroonie.
What did I just say?
Did I just go Mugaroonie? I am weird. So it's, as you can see, Boba Fett. So I like to do mine strategically by the back. Oh, this looks good. So let's get out. Look at that. Once again, it's made by Zach. So yeah, we've got it white inside. My brother's is black inside. Now I've got a headache because you threw an Angry Bird at my head. So there's Lucasfilm hand wash recommended. Lavage, lamin, anyways, you can't stop it. Anyways, you can't have this in your mug because eight and over. Ace and over. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. So yeah, we've got detail. We've got our two arrows. Our dint. We've got the solar scanner. We've got our visor here. Yeah. Got it dipped in. So I'm going to put in my stormtrooper.
I can still drink it.
Ow. He kicks me in the bum. So now we're getting cushions thrown at us. Out of curiosity, why are you doing that? And now we've got a Hatchimal, everybody. Now we've got a drone, everybody. Stop it. Stop it. No. Finally got rid of that little gremlin! Gremlin! So, I haven't uploaded for a while, so yeah. This guy is a stormtrooper. He likes to dance. What?
No, I'm
talking about stormtroopers. I thought I got rid of him. Can you go? I'll let you record, so can you let me? All my friends are going to be watching this and they're going to be thinking, what a retard. Well, now I have Darth Vader's lightsaber, which he's not getting back. So, yeah, by the way, you're not having this. So, you can see my dopey brother just turned the camera off. So, I've left him to start again, but from where we went, I'll just glue it together. What did I just say? So, he's got his gun that don't come out of his hand, and then we've got our Star Wars at the back. Star Wars. I've got my scissors so I can go and murder some stormtroopers. Like, oh no, I just cut his head off. Oh yeah, I want to show you guys something as well.
I made this. My own blood, sweat and blue tack.
So, standing AT-AT actually stands, it's about, it's not as tall as the stormtrooper, it's about up to the stormtrooper's shoulders, which is about 4 inches, I'd say. So, if I, I don't know what to do. So, if I add all of these together, I get an AT Bob Trooper. AT Bobber Trooper. My own creation. The AT Bobber Trooper. New from Zach Creations. So we've got Blue Tack, Hasbro, and Zach! So yeah. Bye.